Each year, migratory raptors soar through the skies, traveling from North America to our continent. It is a long trip, and dangers such as poaching and critical habitat loss to forests and wetlands put these natural migratory cycles at risk. Ibagué, a city in Colombia, is one of the stopover areas for migratory birds before continuing their long journey. To further study this phenomena, a group of researchers and organizations are promoting a project called Conservación de Rapaces Migratorias Colombia, in English, Migratory Raptor Conservation, Colombia. This pioneering program in the Department of Tolima monitors migration, as well as trains adults and children on bird identification to promote the conservation of migratory species in a region where hunting is a tradition while Lent is observed. During the inaugural monitoring season, the project counted over 400,000 individual migratory raptors from a total of 8 species. Updates to the totals can be found on dunkadoo.org. Unfortunately, the illegal poaching of migratory birds continues. In 2020, we want to ensure that migratory raptors fly safely through our territory